Welcome, everyone. So glad you're here this evening. I am so excited to show off for you not just the great singing voices we have here, but the really smart kids. You guys have smart kids. They have learned so much about outer space. That's what their show is all about. Yeah, outer space. Can you believe that? So, who has learned something new about outer space that you maybe didn't know before? Anybody? Oh, great. Perfect. Really? Show off those planets for me. Mercury?
Venus. Pluto.
Okay. I went right to Pluto. All right. Somehow when you put all these things to music, it all gels. It's all in there. We'll show you what we mean. Would you please put your hands together for Wileman's first grader?
Telling everyone what we did in our space today.
sure someone is monitoring the doors because I think they automatically lock. And thank you very much. Just want to make sure people aren't locked out.
Excellent!
Once again, please. Is that correct, boys and girls?
Yes!
Everybody! Ta, ta, tiki, ta. Excellent job. All right, and number five. What is this person? They are so smart. Did they get it right?
Yes!
Boys and girls, what is this person's job?
A conductor.
Stand up, boys and girls. It's time to take a bow. Nicely done. Singers, boys and moms and dads, and I hope you enjoyed it. We're going to exit the stage in an orderly fashion so that nobody gets left behind. Over here we have the students from Miss Jacobs' class. If you have a student in Miss Jacobs' class, please start moving this way. If you have a student in Miss Hire's class, please start moving this way, and your students will come right down here to greet you. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you. mom. You gotta go find Sissy. Candace now. Or you go back to my mom.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for being here tonight. You are in for a treat. These second graders are something else. They really like to move. So we picked some songs that have just a little bit of movement going on, right?
Yeah.
A little bit of excitement. So forgive them if they get a little carried away, because we're just having a little fun here, okay? Would you please put your hands together for Wileman's own second grader?
Hi.
just a little bit of energy in that group. Just a little bit. Just a little exhausting, am I right? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. My friends, it is time for us to dismiss these kids, and we're going to do the boys over here and the girls over here. So if you're a parent of a girl, please start moving this direction. And if you're a parent of a boy, this direction, and then please take them straight out the back. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you. out of how many members of the family.
Hi. And Jewish beauty.
Good evening.
Evening, fans of third graders. Are you out there? Fantastic. I am always a fan of third graders. I love them all, but third graders can sing. Wait till you hear this. I want you to please put your hands together for the Wileman third grade. Let's hear it.
Thank you.
for the rest of your days. Is our problem free? Philosophy, Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing grace. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem free philosophy, Hakuna Matata.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, friends of fourth graders. Are you big fourth grade fans? Me too. And we have been having a lot of fun together. We decided to have a little fun, a little laughter, a couple of jokes here and there. Now, boys and girls, this is the only time that these wonderful people are going to hear all this hilarious stuff that you have come up with. If you don't slow it down and say it clearly, they're going to miss it. You don't want to miss it, do you?
No!
So, put your hand on your heart. I promise.
I promise.
To speak clearly.
To speak clearly.
And slowly.
And slowly.
So they get the jokes.
So they get the jokes.
Thank you. Are you ready? Put your hands together, please, for the fourth grader.
What do people do in a coffin?
They make faces all day.
you call two bananas?
A pair of slippers. Tell a joke, you be a clown. Stand on your head and watch the world go round. Make a face, tell a pun. Just keep the sense of humor and a life will be more fun.
Why do people go to the Louvre for a vacation?
Thank you. Just shout! For the fun of it, just
shopping spree.
What happened to that cat that swallowed the bowl of wool?
It had midges!
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Good evening, fans of fifth graders. We're pretty excited that so many showed up tonight. So happy to see your smiling faces. Put your hands together for these fabulous fifth graders. All right, now we have been working pretty hard. There's been a couple of new things we've tried this year. I personally have never played a recorder before, and we decided to give it a shot. So we learned together, and I think they're doing really well and are going to show off a little bit of that for you tonight. And I have some special helpers who are the finest of the musicians who are going to come down here and help me lead some of that recorder work tonight. And just want you to know how much I appreciate them being willing to try something new with me. That was really awesome. Would you give yourselves a nice round of applause? Thanks, guys.
I have a dream. His words are life.
Thank you. Thank you. To live our lives.
it chokes me up every year, but this year kind of especially. So I hope you guys have a great sixth grade year and a really good summer. Thank you for coming out tonight and showing who you are. You are awesome. You are really an exceptional group. Show them some love.
Okay, Miss Berg doesn't know that we were coming up here, but we just wanted to also say thank you from Wileman on behalf of all of our staff, all of our students. If you haven't seen the other show, she did an amazing job. You can tell they did an amazing job. So every year we like to thank Mrs. Berg for all that she's done, just our appreciation. So fifth graders, can you give her a big, big thank you?
Okay, now this is how we dismiss, and of course there is one more concert. Don't miss the honor choir if you have nothing better to do for the next half hour. If you are in the honor choir, I want you to go this way right now, okay, and get ready. Fantastic. And if you are a parent of one of these students, you should start me moving this way. And if you are a parent of one of these students, you should be moving this way to gather them up, okay? Thank you so much, fifth graders. Awesome job.
Thank you.
They have really, really done a great job for me this year, and I'm so super proud of them. So let them hear the kind of love you have for them tonight. Would you do that for me, please? All right, they are coming, and I apologize that we're running a little late. That whole fifth grade thing just really a little longer than I thought, I guess. So they are on their way. When we sang for you, we did a few songs about Broadway, which is what we've been learning about this year in Honor Choir. And we've got a few more surprises for you tonight. You might hear something you recognize, and you might hear something new. So put your hands together for this year's Delavan-Darien Honor Choir.
Thank you.
Oh, when the cat has got your tongue, it's naughty, poor little.
Could I please have all the fifth graders come forward? I have these really cool honor choir pins that are for you. Would you please give each one a big round of applause? Sentimentality that I'm feeling right now. So you can head on back and we'll sing a little Seasons of Love. Tonight, that's all I got to say. Good luck with that. All right, my friends, if you are on the side, all right, keep it going. And I promise you there will be an elementary honor choir next year. Don't know much about it yet, but it will happen. So this is an awesome thing we started. We're not about to let it go. If your parents are over this way, go this way. If they're over this way, go that way. Good night, everybody.
Thank you. You too.